Louis Kutian Lok, born October 21, 1970, is a Hong Kong actor and film producer. He began his professional career as an actor in local television series, winning TVB's Best Actor Award in 1999 and 2001. After 2001, he fully focused on film career and became one of the stalwarts of the Hong Kong film industry. In 2018, Ku was awarded the Hong Kong Film Award for Best Actor, Asian Film Award for Best Actor and the Hong Kong Film Directors Guild Award for Best Actor for his performance in the 2017 film, Paradox. Ku founded One Cool Film Production Limited in 2013. As of 2018, One Cool Film has produced 20 films. He was the ambassador of Hong Kong International Film Festival from 2014 to 2018. Early life, Ku is his family name. Louis is his English given name, as Tin Lok is the Chinese given name. Tin means sky or day, and Lok means happy in Chinese. Ku's father was an actor and then changed career to a businessman. Ku was born and received education in Hong Kong. He is an alumnus of St. Teresa's School Kowloon and Carmel Secondary School. Career: during 1991 to 1993, Ku was a modeling agent. Sometimes he worked as a model for advertisements and karaoke videos. Television actor: in 1993, Ku signed as a contract artist with TVB, Television Broadcasts Limited. Ku started gaining wide recognition in 1995 with his leading role in a costume drama, The Condor Heroes 95, a popular series based on a classic wuxia novel. In 1997, Ku began sporting an extreme tan, for which he is well known for, which apparently enabled him to take on more contemporary roles. In 1999, Ku received TVB's Most Popular Actor Award for Detective Investigation Files 4. In 2000, Ku received TVB's Most Favorite Character Award for At the Threshold of an Era LL. Ku took a different approach to his role in A Step into the Past. This deviation from his usual cool aloof on-screen persona to a funnier, carefree and down-to-earth one resonated with the audience and widened his acting range. In 2001, Ku was given TVB's Most Popular Actor Award and Favorite Character Award once again for A Step into the Past. He then went on an indefinite hiatus from television and has since focused on his film career. Due to the popularity of TVB dramas in the late 1990s, Ku amassed a sizable fan base in Hong Kong, Taiwan, mainland China and Southeast Asia. Film actor: since 1994, Ku began taking on roles in films, such as a Paranormal Troublesome Night series and many action films including Wilson Yip's Bullets Over Summer, 1999. Ku acted as a mute boy living on rural island in a romantic literary film Sealed with a Kiss, 1998. During 2001 to 2004, Ku signed contract with China Star Entertainment Group and starred in many romantic comedies, such as La Brassiere and Naked Ambition. In 2004, Ku took on the role of Shi Tebo, a perpetually drunk and despondent former judo champion with hereditary eye disease, in Johnny Two's Throwdown, which was premiered at the 61st Venice International Film Festival. The movie was a marked departure from his usual commercial genres, and he also began his long-term collaboration with Two and Milky Way Image. Ku later received international acclaim 6, for his chilling performance in Johnny Two's Election 2. A.K.A. Triad Election, which was screened at the Out of Competition section at the 59th Cannes Film Festival. Election was competitive film at the 58th Cannes Film Festival. He won the award for Most Beloved Actor in the Hong Kong UA Film Awards 2006 through public voting for his role in Election 2. In a female perspective romantic film Happy Birthday, 2006, adapted by Sylvia Cheng from Renee Liu's novella, Ku portrayed a sensitive man who took care of ex-girlfriend after death. Ku also took supporting roles in action movies, such as Jackie Chan's Robin B. Hood, 2006, Donnie Yen's Flashpoint, 2007. His character is an unscrupulous drug addict in Derek Yee's Protégé, 2007, differed from his previous performances, as he forewent his suave image for an emaciated look. The supporting role earned him positive critical feedback and Best Supporting Actor nominations at the Hong Kong Film Awards and the Golden Horse Awards. In Sylvia Cheng's female perspective gangster film Run Papa Run, 2008, Ku played a reckless triad leader who tried to shield his daughter from his past misdemeanors. Ku earned Best Actor nominations in the Hong Kong Film Awards and Golden Horse Award for this role, which required him to portray a character from his late teens to his 50s. 8. Since then Ku took more Chan Lijing's on father roles and middle-aged roles. In the remake of Cellular, Connected, 2008, directed by Benny Chan, he played an average Joe 9, cast in a race against time to save a stranger. In Soi Ching's Accident, 2009, which was a competitive film at the 66th Venice International Film Festival, Ku acted as a high-strung killer group leader who was good at disguising murder as accidents. In Overheard, 2009, directed by Alan Mack and Felix Chung, he put on 30 pounds weight to take the role of a middle-aged cop and four kids' father more convincingly, and earned Best Actor nominations in Hong Kong Film Critics Society Awards. This film was successful and then made into series with the same cast and directors but different stories. In 2010 Ku signed prepaid contracts with Pegasus Motion Pictures, then appeared in its All's Well, Ends Well comedy series, and anti-corruption film series, Z-Storm, S-Storm. In Costume A Chinese Ghost Story, 2011, Ku acted as a Chinese Van Helsing fell in love with a false fairy and sacrificed himself in the end. Ku made a return to his romantic comedy roots in Don't Go Breaking My Heart and sequel Don't Go Breaking My Heart 2, 2014, directed by Johnny Tu and Wai Ka Hui, acted as a dissolute stockbroker. In Drug War, 2012, directed by Johnny Tu, Ku took the role of a ruthless and deliberate Hong Kong drug lord who dared to do anything to get away from mainland China's death penalty. Ku received a Hong Kong Film Award for Best Actor nomination again for his undercover cop role in Benny Chen's 2013 film The White Storm. In Out of Inferno, 2013, Ku acted as a resigned firefighter who encountered high-building fire. In Overheard 3, 2014, he acted as a revenge with artificial limb. In Soi Ching's SPL 2, A Time for Consequences, 2015, Ku took the role of an ill and evil mastermind of a criminal organization. In Johnny Tu 3, 2016, Ku acted as a cop leader at the edge of crime. In Shed Skin Papa, 2017, a competitive film at the 29th Tokyo International Film Festival, Ku acted as a frustrated director understood his father after mother's funeral and a series of fantastic incidents. In Paradox, 2017, Ku played a cop who was determined to avenge his daughter and performed most of the film's action sequences without the use of a stunt double. For his performance in the film, Ku won Asian Film Award for Best Actor at the 12th Asian Film Awards as well the Hong Kong Film Directors Guild Award for Best Actor at the 12th Hong Kong Film Directors Guild Award in March 2018. Ku's performance also won him the Best Actor Award at the 37th Hong Kong Film Awards held on April 15, 2018. Film producer, Ku was captivated by Star Wars film series when he was a child. After decades of actor careers in film industry, He expects the arise of Chinese-owned sci-fi films, so he purchased several visual effects and prosthetic makeup companies. In 2013, Ku founded One Cool Film Production Limited. As of 2018, One Cool Film has produced 20 films. The sci-fi film Warriors of Future will be released on fall of 2019. Social work in film industry. Ku has been the ambassador of Hong Kong International Film Festival from 2014 to 2018. In 2015, Ku joined the board of Fresh Wave International Short Film Festival held in Hong Kong. In January 2018, Ku was elected as the president of Hong Kong Performing Artists Guild. Other works, writer, Ku has published several books over the years including his photo albums Present, 1999, and Cool, 2001, as well as his autobiography Find Happiness, 2002. He also released Toys Battle, 2008, a book chronicling his love for comic book characters and movie superheroes, and donated all proceeds to UNICEF. Ku has been writing blogs every day on his own website since December 2006. Singer, Ku recorded several theme songs for the TVB dramas he had starred in and several TV advertisement songs he had endorsed. He had also cut four albums, Boyfriend and Popular Louise in 2000, Optimism in 2001, Mr. Cool in 2003. Designer. Ku was a designer of his own eyewear brand Zero X, Level 9, and Louis Ku. He also participated in designs of his own books, websites, company logos and some endorsed brands. Brand spokesperson, with a career spanning two decades, Ku has endorsed a large number of brands in Hong Kong and mainland China. Some of the major brand endorsements include, Pepsi, Brooks Brothers, Samsung Galaxy, Xbox 360 Kinect, Toyota Corolla, Yokohama Tire, 21, Lay's, Lipton, Lot Chewing Gum, Tropicana, Gillette, OSIM, Tag Heuer, Epson Printer, Matisse, Johnny Walker, Pentax Camera, Clinique, Hugo Boss Perfume, Bally, Puma, DBS Black World MasterCard. Charity. On July 2012, Chinese microblogs caught on to the news of Ku's low-profile philanthropy in China, which became a trending topic. More and more people born in different remote rural areas found that local elementary schools were built with donation of Ku, and upload photos to the microblogs. Major Chinese dailies further reported that he had helped build 49 schools to help the underprivileged in remote areas in rural China for the past 3 years without any publicity. Ku was reluctant to comment on the issue, but it was learned that Ku set up his charity foundation after witnessing the devastation from the Sichuan earthquake in 2008. According to Grace Charity website, Ku has helped build 97 elementary school buildings, 18 clinics and 751 small water supply projects in remote undeveloped areas of rural China through Grace Charity Foundation Limited and local government by 2017. This TTS demo is for testing and evaluation purposes only. Any unauthorized commercial use is prohibited. Ku is also a UNICEF, United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund, ambassador since 2007.